It's your boy, Chris with the X. Alright, so I want to do, this is the month of February, and we all know Valentine's Day. Dun dun dun. Alright, so today I want to talk about, is Valentine's Day stupid? When I was younger, when I was a kid, it was fun. When I got a teenager, I thought it was stupid. But now, you know, I think we do need a day of love, because with all this stuff in the media, with all this bad stuff, when all you hear about is negativity, I think you do need a day of love. Now, you can celebrate your love any time of the day, any time of the month, any time of the week. You got 365 days. But I just think that we do need to take a month or take a day and just recognize love. Now that you got all this negative stuff happening in the world, I believe that we do need love. All you need is love. By the Beatles. Because truly that's what a lot of people are searching for. What the world needs now, love, sweet love. Because it really is just the thing that there's just too little of. All we need is love, because it's the only thing that there's just too little of. So spread your love, spread awareness. Just spread positivity. Because that's all I'm about. I'm about creativity and positivity. There's going to be some days where things are going to be gloomy, but again, all you need is love. So no, I don't think Valentine's Day is stupid. I just think that we need a day, let alone a month, just to recognize love. Comments, questions, concerns, you know where to leave them. Till then, this has been your boy, Chris with the X. I'm out. Peace. And P.S. I just want you to get a better look at me. This camera has a yellow tint. What are your thoughts on Valentine's Day? What is some of your concerns? What will you be doing? Leave in the comment section below. Alright, deuces.